channel. This is Girl AP and I'm back with another video. Okay guys, so Moneybagg Yo released another song called Switches and Drakes, I guess, with Lil Durk and ESTG. I am sure this is going to be a banger because the greatest, like the biggest artists are on this song together. Literally can't even talk right now. I just want to jump right into it, watch the music video and react to the song. So let's just get started. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Jerry Production.
Yeah. Okay,
Gang.
Jerry Production is on it too.
Hang on, we ain't into Switches and Drake. Yeah.
Man, that shit I said about dude ain't right that. They ain't like that. Man, them 7.62s all to his face and he can't fight that. Niggas talking about who they killed in here. Where my pipe at? Ain't gon' lie, I don't need no cash. It take 2 perks to get your life snatch. I'm a gangster. You can't name a from the other side, ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats. The man that killed your mans ain't died yet. For them take your shit, I cannot argue with them. Bad back. Since you woofing like you killing, grab your gun and slide back.
Been MIA, I just got back. Jet from Dubai to Memphis 10. Look, hey, Cray Cray, call him Beyblade, pull a string and watch him spin. Ain't no coming back from shit, I'm not the type to make amends. Penthouse suite or TSA, the only place I'm checking in. Didn't get you yet.
Okay, did you guys just hear that? Lil Durk, I swear to God, he is all in one package. Like, the way he raps, sings, everything is just so freaking good. And mixed with Moneybagg Yo's rapping style, that was actually pretty darn good so far.
Got your
let's
man,
just
I heard
keep
they pulled the triple spin. Let's celebrate and crack a 8, I'm on that walk with Trip again. I'm still stuck on what you said, what the fuck you mean you scared? Since they can't keep me off their mind, I'm trying to put one in their head. First it was I beef, now you talking about it's my beef. They playing both sides, lil' bruh keep them folks from around me. ATL been hitting the block like every day trying to sweep something. OTL stand on their business, I let Zoo put on my butt.
You can't name a from the other side, ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats, the man that killed your mans ain't died yet. For them take your shit, I cannot argue with them. Bad back. Since you woofing like you killing, grab your gun and slide
Daddy
back.
Gave me 750, I ain't get fresh, I went by straps. How much cash they got for G? Tell them we gon' triple that. Finesse the grower, told him I ain't
the
like it. He said send it back. All my brother's case dismissed, we got a lawyer, nigga, we don't rat. Boy, your life don't cost a vet. All that woofing on the net. Tell your big brother he next. Trapping fitting all out of cat. My big bro had told me chilling rap.
Are you guys hearing that beat? You know what I'm talking about? That beat is insane. Literally, that beat's crazy. And I love how they're like showing those, like the whole garage just full of like red cars and the Maybach. That goes insane, you guys. Literally, the Maybach's just crazy. Ugh.
I'm like,
anyways,
niggas
keep watching.
Smoking till they lungs collapse. I turn my hood at rack. Hurry now, we got switches on it with a drum attached. As the last nigga try to turn to a jet, ain't no outrunning that. Rep like they kill red. What I do, flew to the crib and spin again and spin again and spin again to some dead.
Jerry Production.
Oh, those shots are crazy. I hear you. Damn, they killed it. They for real killed it on this one. I loved how at the end they had that t-shirt with like free Pooh Shiesty. Yeah, whenever I hear his name, Pooh Shiesty, I just hear that crazy song. You know what I'm talking about. Anyways, overall, you guys, amazing video. Loved the music. Loved the whole collaboration. I literally love when all these like great artists just like come together in one song. It just takes a song, the rap, everything to the next level. And the other part I loved about the video was like just the red cars they had. I don't know what they were trying to say through that, but I guess it was like a cool themed music video. Again, loved their rapping. The flow was freaking insane. But yeah, overall I have to rate it 10 out of 10 for sure. But that is it for today's video, guys. Make sure to like the video, comment down below what you guys want to see next, make sure to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram for more updates. But until then, it's Girl AP and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.